They're ready. Away, Mr. RJ's getting squeezed out wide. Splish splashing came out running. Little Vossi gets into second and chases hard. Running on out wide was Laser Illusion. Then old mate Ben, Blessed Justice. Mr. RJ can't win, and Oracle of Omaha is last. Now Little Vossi, Laser down to the leader. Little Vossi ran to the lead. Laser Illusion battling along with Splish splashing kicking. Oh, Little Vossi, I think she fell in from Splish splashing, who came again. Laser Illusion third. Mr. RJ, where did he come from? Absolutely nowhere. Old mate Ben, Blessed Justice, and Oracle of Omaha. The two gets in, Little Vossi, but only just. 22.60 the run. Oh, she had to dig. Splish splashing certainly came back on the line. There won't be much in it. Ahead is the official margin. Six Laser Illusion runs on. And for Mr. RJ, it was just going to be where he would end up. He didn't jump that well, and well, he got cut out at a vital stage, and he was back near the rear. But did he flash home, Mr. RJ? Which we knew he would. 2.76.4. Little Vossi gets it. Lester Harris. Little Vossi at about $4 on the Ubet tote. Splish splash in second, number 7. Kathleen Johnston. Good run by her today.